Hello students, in this question we have to show that for the substance of low density such as gases which have single resonating frequency omega naught, the index of refraction is given by the given equation. So we know that for the single resonating frequency omega naught, the index of refraction n, it is actually given by 1 plus n qe square divided by epsilon naught multiplied by me and 1 divided by omega naught square minus omega square, okay, and this whole power 1 by 2. And now for the low density gases, for example gases, the index of refraction, it is very nearly equals to 1. So it means we can say that this whole quantity is very small, okay. This quantity is very small as compared to this one. Okay, so hence we can use the binomial expression, hence, which says that 1 plus x to the power 1 by 2, it is nearly equals to 1 plus x by 2. Okay, so hence we can apply. So this power will be here. Okay, so index of refraction n will become 1 plus 1 by 2 of n qe square divided by epsilon naught multiplied by me and this multiplied by omega naught square minus omega square. Okay, so this is the proof which we are looking for. Okay, thank you.